New at noon, a young girl is missing in Laurel. We'd ask you to take a look at your screen. Police say Whittnay Atongnong ran away from her guardian near Laurel Elementary School. Officials say she was reported missing around 12:13 this morning. At the time, she was wearing a tan scarf, dark jacket, dark blue jeans, and gray and white sneakers. If you think you know where Whittnay Atongnong's whereabouts is, you're asked to call Laurel Police immediately.